Music hits our soul in ways that the word cannot. It heals us and it gives us a time to expand our souls. And in this time, I think we need to be aware of that as musicians and as pastoral musicians, as we minister not only to our own churches, but to our communities and our schools, that music takes us places where other things cannot. 15 years ago, 4 planes went down, and my response to that was to make music. And so I wrote Prayer for Peace. A month ago, 49 people were shot in a nightclub for no reason. This piece is dedicated to those people, not just those people, but to school students and teachers who thought that their school was a safe haven, to college students who have been gunned down on campuses because they thought it was a safe place to be, for families in airports, shopping malls, on streets, who are maimed and killed because someone thinks it's a good idea to strap a bomb on their chest. It's dedicated to you and to me, because every time we hear these stories on the news, a little bit of our souls die along with those people. And so this piece is a prayer for the innocents.